Welcome to SmackDown Live, and tonight's lineup looks awesome.
The collision course toward the pay-per-view event continues, but tonight someone's going to hit a massive roadblock.
The Rattlesnake. Such emotion here. Oh, foot just stomping down. Lariat.
Oh, yeah, here's the Rock.
Oh, able to counter. Kneeling clothesline.
Nothing fancy here.
That will get your attention.
The Rock, can you smell it?
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. A match of this caliber is almost like determining the King of the Jungle. How does the Texas Rattlesnake bring down the Brahma Bull?
Rock and Austin are both great brawlers, but Stone Cold can flip the switch and become a technician. If he can tame the Brahma Bull on the mat, could lead to a Stone Cold stunner.
And if all order breaks down and things get really nasty, you have to give the advantage to Austin. Steve Austin started to look a little off his game.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it! What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Rock plants him with a spine buster.
There it is. The Rock with a rock bottom.
I think that'll do it.
This is The Rock's chance.
Can he pull it off?
Latino Heat!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
It's Roman Reigns. I can't wait to see what the big dog, Roman Reigns, has in store tonight.
And you have Eddie Guerrero, whose passion for winning is so great, there's no limit to what he's willing to do to capture victory. Nothing can stop him.
That's right. Not even the rules could stop him. Not even the referee. Not even the fans. He'll do anything to win.
Eddie's going up. This is
incoming.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Hey, single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around.
Look who we got here.
Now we got a party.
Inverted backbreaker.
Ow!
It could be nap time.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Eddie Guerrero is on the attack now.
From Royal Rumbles to SummerSlams to WrestleManias, Roman Reigns has triumphed on the WWE's grandest stages. How important is main event level experience in this matchup?
It is huge. Roman isn't one to get fazed by the noise of the WWE universe or his opponent's taunts. He shrugs off the high pressure situations and keeps his cool.
Agreed, Saxton. Just look at him. The big dog means business. I trust Roman has a game plan here, and it probably involves plenty of punches and at least one massive spear.
Six!
I had the honor of calling the action when Eddie Guerrero defeated Brock Lesnar to win the coveted WWE Championship. Eddie dug down deep and found that other gear to accomplish the unthinkable.
The match at 2004...
Thanks to Dolph Ziggler's decorated NCAA amateur wrestling background at Kent State University, the Show-Off possesses cardiovascular conditioning that is without equal.
And then you have what little of Bray Wyatt still left here in this ring. Their opponent tonight truly is The Fiend.
I don't know how much of Bray Wyatt is still left inside his own head.
DDT! Can he end it quickly? Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy. There it comes.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Oh, what a knee strike.
Look, he just came out the back. You have to wonder what his motives are tonight.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Corey, when it comes to romances in WWE, I don't think there are many superstars past or present with a little black book bigger than Dolph Ziggler's.
Oh, that shouldn't come as any surprise, Cole. Look at him. He's an Adonis. He was going to be carved out of granite. In fact, I think his abs might even have abs.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt. Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
What power!
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous. Buster.
Digging deeper into what you guys were saying about Ziggler's romantic history, I can't even count the number of women he's wooed over the years. Let's see, there's Maria, and there's Vicky Guerrero, then there's Lana, and of course, Caitlyn.
Get it, Saxton. He's got enough X's to fill a Royal Rumble. The bottom line to all this is, when Dolph Ziggler's around, hide your girlfriends.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Really just laying it in.
Now Bray Wyatt is controlling the tempo
He's in non-stop attack.
Oh, look at the... Nino! Man, that hurts! Elbow drop!
In my opinion, Dolph Ziggler has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
Things are not looking good for him right now.
What a windmill kick!
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Lost in the corner right now.
Oh, and it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is gonna be bad.
Beautiful! Float over neckbreaker.
Picture perfect.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. Bringing it back into the ring.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Well scouted reversal there.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Dolph is strutting, but he best remember, pride comes before the fall.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Once more, setting it up. Penny predicament. Two count.
Two and a half, so close to a finish here.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Big reversal. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
What's he got in mind?
Suplex. Tremendous impact.
From Bray Wyatt.
Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
Sister Abigail delivered by Bray Wyatt.
There's not a... Bray Wyatt with the victory.
Dolph here just didn't give his opponent enough credit and he ended up paying for it.
Flawless down the stretch. Big win. The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that just missed.
The young Britt Page, always ready to bring the fight to her opponents, always ready to let them know that this is in fact her house.
And over on the other side, there's Naomi, feeling the glow, no doubt.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Listen to this place, it's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Evading possible disaster there.
Targeting the shoulder.
Double axe handle.
Ooh, well measured.
Boom, what a forearm. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. We know Paige loves to have fun as much as anyone, but once the bell rings, she is absolutely vicious and unforgiving.
You got that right, Cole. Paige is most likely going to stay on her opponent the entire match to keep the onslaught of strikes coming. It's a solid strategy, especially if she plans to lock the PTO in to end things.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker! Naomi is starting to look a little uneasy.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, drop kick!
Right on the money.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Ooh, sidewalk slam. Not looking good, guys.
Oof, running knee in the corner.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Plenty of fight left.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Boom! A forearm smash.
Paige just barely gets out of the way.
And the head scissors apply.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Raining down elbows. Now it's Naomi making her pay.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Yes, two.
Paige stumbling some now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
And Naomi showing us how to have a good time.
She gets her shoulder up.
Very nice.
Uh-oh.
Rampage!
Wilson, the shoulders are down. Frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
She's as beautiful, talented, and tough as they come.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Paige shows she's the personification of ruthless.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. This could mean trouble.
With the damage sustained by Naomi, she could be on her way out. She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
What an elbow drop! From the floor.
Naomi just too fast for her.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch. Paige just barely gets out of the way.
Paige with a Paige turn. Is it enough? There's two! And Paige is your winner.
Paige has made a habit of winning with big moves like this.
your winner, Paige!
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
There's nothing more pure than picking up...
Uh-oh. Business is about to pick up.
Oh!
Knife edge chop!
Woo!
Connected on that. Up and face first,
flapjack.
There it comes.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Does what she has to do to get the job done. There are a lot of nasties in WWE that need a lesson from Lacey.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, bullseye. Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Ooh, well measured. Powerbomb.
A slap.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.